So this is Ken with the camera, and I'm recording because I'm a butt, and we're heading to Build-A-Bear because someone just has to have a Build-A-Bear.
Angie walked into Kroger with her Starlight hoodie on.
So I wasn't kidding about the Build-A-Bear.
Which one are you going to get?
Specifically, turtle booties. So have you chosen who to bring home?
She wants both.
Okay.
She wants both. She wants
side. You're pretty quick with that Raphael answer.
Way to go. But that's the one I definitely
did.
It's a matter of a second.
So it's not which.
It's if.
One
yeah.
Or two.
Or four.
Is it two or four? Yes, I think it would be far less stressful for you to get all four of them.
$100.
Yes.
And then I gotta buy the weapon.
Yes, of course. What? Why was? Did anybody else think that was ever a question?
With all four weapons.
Yes. Which two are your most favorite ones? Those two.
Well, there's your answer.
She doesn't want to go home with you.
Yeah.
She doesn't want to go home with you.
And then you
can get another child. Do I need to save you for yourself, or do you actually want anyone?
Well, I'm going to
put
it
on my
credit card.
But still.
Before we start? Do they have these in my size?
So one of y'all want to step on the pedal, or do you want me to just do it?
I'll do it.
Do it?
You can go now.
Am I pressing it hard enough?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you know if she wants it full or kind of squishy?
How do you want it?
What?
Full or squishy?
Full.
Well, just say when then.
Okay.
Do it.
Give your heart a kiss.
Yes.
Why am I not recording?
There you go. In the meantime. Aww. He needs a little extra surgery.
Leo. Put his weapons in him.
Sword, right?
Yes.
You have that look in your face like my life is going up. This is so much better than 106 got 7 rounders.
7.
Seven.
107.
What? Is it 107?
You said 107 earlier.
No, you said 104 and then you have 2 already.
Yeah, I don't know exactly how many. It's 100 and something.
Who's counting?
It could be 106 with 2 more at home, so 108. It would sound a lot better if it was 107, got 7.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to say that and go with that.
It's in between 106 and 108.
Yeah. I saw.
I didn't do anything to it. I pushed the Ninja Turtles button and started meowing. That one stopped.
Poor Hyokyu.
I pushed the Ninja Turtles button.
Light.
I did. Started meowing and it wouldn't stop meowing.
Friendship is magic. I can't name him Robbie because Toothless is already named.
That's clearly funny. But Toothless is
making it. Stuff's on it. 4 years
there. I've been peeling these little strips off the corners for eons. But no, there's like the whole sheet.
The whole sheet in the back. I know.
I'm not covering the cameras.
No. I don't have nails, they're broken off. There you go.
Get started.
Oh, that recorded the whole thing apparently.
Recorded filling up.
Yes, apparently. I'm like, oh, I could have sworn I turned it off.
Now we need a trap. Been on there since Christmas. Mm. I don't like peeling them off. I figure it's protected with that.
Yeah.
Few less scratches.
He doesn't have one.
Not special.
They cost $7.
So
you only have one special Ninja Turtle?
Well, the favorite.
They cost $7.
Give me the other one. Congrats. You have two Ninja Turtles. Now we have to name them.
What?
Computer system. They don't already have a name.
Technically they do, but you have to actually do their first one.
Yeah. There's the whole pomp and circumstance of the birth certificate. Computer systems over here.
Yep.
That's so hot to be going out with you. They better be.
Make sure you make that birth certificate, okay?
You have to make the first certificate.
I don't know why you're not getting one. You seem more excited about it. That's your turtle.
I've never been here before. You need to make something.
I want one, but I don't have enough.
Why do I need to make something?
Because
I didn't get
it. Bill's a bear, and therefore awesome.
But
actually, two or three.
I just moved away from the ball.
Scanning your passport at the airport.
Questions like that.
Me too. That's a terrible question.
At the moment? Why is that an important question?
Put Robbie's.
What if you're both? What if you're neither? What
if you don't care? Robbie's birthday.
Why does it matter? Are we going to gender our gender?
December 19th.
2016, definitely.
Yeah, I'm not old enough to build a bear.
You're not even old enough to be born yet. Robbie.
No.
What's yours?
No.
I have to.
But you said you were male.
And?
Michael.
Right. One chick.
I can't name you Robbie. I already have a Robbie.
Just do Robbie L. Or just name him Raphael.
Raphael.
You know.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We need to scan Leo's thing.
I don't have a barcode.
Yes, you do.
That can be changed.
Where? Wait, don't answer that.
Deal. You ready to put?
As usual.
Excuse you.
It's not overriding what was already there.
There we go.
Poor Raviel. You should have named him Ravioli.
Or
no.
Little Robbie.
Little Robbie.
Jung Leo.
Owned by Robbie.
Four color, medium green. Yes.
Turtles don't even have fur, so we don't even need to have this discussion.
Bam.
Yeah.
Now we get your
stuff.
Birth certificate.
Congratulations, it's turtles.
Just what I always wanted.
What is that a move for?
Oh.
Long John song.
Yeah.
You could do the Yukis move.
Yeah.
Long John song.
No, but when he saw those, he was so intense. He's like,
random fool.
Yeah,
yeah, I never understood that dance move.
That might be a key move, but I don't get it.
Me either.
Everybody's like, what's the thigh grab?
It's not. It's really cool.
Attractive the person doing it is, if it's not an attractive move.
Keys up should make everything look good.
No.
That move is just
his
odd.
His face is just like...
I'm the dance.
I'm the dance.
You have to be a member.